it's a Luna moth. The thing like his head.
Can you see any of its body parts?
No.
Okay, so the directions say we have to close it back up and tape it until it hatches out. We'll show some other kids though before we do that.
Okay.
Okay, smile.